be fair, your back is actually like better than what I thought it was.
Is it? Doesn't look as good because you're not tanned.
No.
Like you pale, so it's hard to see, but like you got like the lats are like.
Well, but my back was always my weakest point.
Yeah. Well, you used to have a good back like a couple of years ago, didn't you?
Yeah, it's shit now.
I think I was one of my bare back days. Feel stronger by the day. But what really happened was Arnold's expo thing. I don't know what it's called, but yeah, I went, saw a lot of people. I actually didn't get fair with many. I got fair with KLPT, I think that's what his full name is. I don't know. But it would have been nice to get a fair with, like, I don't know, Sam or the Trent Twins, Alex Little, Alex Eubank, Noel. I don't know, just name names. But hopefully next year, with like, been ready for I'll save up, because I only found out about this like a week and a half, 2 weeks ago, so. Can really plan for it, because I have to pay for a few things, but at the minute I'm on a cut since start of Jan. I was balking from July to December, because I started off at 60, went up all the way to 80 by the end of December. Now I'm on a cut, and so from 80 I'm at 75, but I didn't just jump all the way down from like 3,500 calories a day to, you know, 2,500. I just stayed decreased there, else, you know, I was gonna be grouchy, always hungry, you know, shit like that. But it was a good workout. Started going twice a day, doing cardio in the morning, and then doing my split later on in the evening when it's a bit quiet, around like sometimes 8. The latest I'll go is probably like 11 now. I used to go at like 2 in the morning because of, you know, I'd be finishing work around that time, but I don't work around them times anymore. I go a bit earlier. But so, what else was on the agenda? So the weights I was doing, I think the heaviest on the lat pull downs. Well, I don't think I recorded any lat pull downs. But I think the heaviest I'd done today was 90 for 6. I didn't include it because it's too many people in the gym. I don't want to, you know, video people without their consent really. But you know, next time I'll try and get a bit later and, you know, try and angle it in a way that I won't get anyone in. After that, it was that weird thing, I don't know what it's called, I'll have to research it, but 25, it was 80 kg in plates altogether. Can't remember how many reps I did, you'll probably see anyway, but this is a weird one, because you can feel it working. Like when you get off because you feel sore, but when you're doing it, didn't really feel anything. But obviously the benefits are there from doing it. You know, it's been proven by many people, Vader's work. After that it was the cable row with the close grip. Did 100 for, I'm gonna say 3, because I think the last rep was like, it was half, so I'm like, can't wait, obviously. Yeah, I really like that machine. I've been at this gym for a month now, and every back day I'm literally on that because at my old commercial gym they never had it, and you always have to like make sure when you have to grab like a bench, carry it over. Yeah, because the floor is always slippy because it's how I go. The cleaners would like obviously clean the floor, make the floor really slippy and feel sliding all over the place. You couldn't get a proper grip. So, you know, you feel it a million times more on your back. It's absurd how good it is, how much I needed it. And at the end was that seated row. I don't know what you call these. Let's say seated row. Loaded row, I guess. Heaviest I do is 60 on each side with plates. I don't know what the starting weight for it is, so I was gonna say 60. I think that's the heaviest I've done so far, and I think the form was pretty good on it. But onto the pays down, that spread I've never recorded myself doing it, that spread, and I think it looks pretty good for you know, how lacking my back was 6 months ago. It was really poor, and it's definitely getting better by the week. So the other two people that were there was Jack, which is my brother, who has you know, the patchy beard and whatnot. And Daisy, who is my girlfriend. So, with Jack, his appearances are scattered. Yeah, he can be really strong. Like, when he started in, you know, the start of Jan, his inclined dumbbell press was 14 because he only just started. And now, you know, 3 months in, he's on 24s, could push 26s if he had a spar. You know, that is really good. He'd be flying up the weights. With Daisy, she is really strong. She's going the same amount of times as I am. Really strong, and if she had to go on her own, I trusted that she would get a good session in because she has a lot of knowledge of what she has to do and what she expects of herself. But I think that's it. I'll say legs tomorrow, but maybe you get a video, maybe not. Well, I'll see you in a bit.